This every day, a 60-year-old woman is arrested for sex assault. Police say she tried to sexually abuse an 11-year-old girl at a local grocery store. This is Coin 6 News at 5 o'clock. I'm Jennifer Hoff.
And I'm Dan Tilken in for Jeff Gianola tonight. That woman just appeared in Clackamas County Court. Our Jennifer Dowling is live in Oregon City with that new information.
That's right, guys. Lori Swanson appeared by video here for arraignment in Oregon City, just answering some basic yes or no questions from the judge today. Police say that she approached an 11-year-old girl in the bathroom of a Safeway while her mom and her younger sister were in the stall next door. They say Swanson came out of a stall and exposed herself to the girl, then asked her to touch her private parts. The Molalla Police Department arrested the 68-year-old at her home. They say she initially refused to come to the door. Police say this type of crime is unusual for this small town.
We don't get things like this very often. I've been here full time for 13 years, and stranger on stranger things like this just aren't normal for our community.
The Molalla Police Department wanted to thank the public for their help in this case in identifying Swanson from security photos. She's being released from jail this afternoon, and she's also been ordered not to have any contact with the victim. She'll be back here in court on July 16th. Back to you in the studio.